everybody, welcome to Muses. Hoi allemaal. I've just arrived at The Hague, at the Kunstmuseum, that used to be called Gemeentemuseum. And they have now a very big exhibition. I'm very curious about that. About Monet, with his paintings of the gardens in Giverny. So it's with his water lilies, it's with his pond, with all his flowers and flower garden. So let's go inside and check it out. I just got back from the exhibition, and well, if you love Monet, and a lot of people do, I do too. It's really a marvelous exhibition. They've got a lot of works from him, about 40, I guess. They've got, of course, the water lilies and the wisterias and some autumn work, and from very distinguished museums and collectors. Well, what can I say? I love it. I'm a total Monet fan, so I really enjoyed this exhibition.